The Birmingham Police Department conducting a death investigation after a 13-year-old boy died Tuesday. Jeremiah Pruitt was found unresponsive in the front yard of a house when officers responded to reports of a person shot in the 1500 block of 51st Street in Ensley. He was taken to Children's Hospital, where he was later pronounced dead. Police say the shooting is being deemed accidental.